called up here. We are going to play a tune that is very appropriate for the upcoming Olympic Games. This is a song named after a part of Brazil. This is called The Girl from Ipanema. First, we're going to reintroduce the lovely lady that's coming up to the microphone, also, of course, playing trombone with us all night, Julie Minot. And the man that is sitting right here to my right, on your far left, Mr. Ron Furneaux. And I am John Giroux. Yeah, that's right. We'll call you Julie Minot, so we all rhyme. Very good. There should be a gentleman out here, hopefully, by the name of Lamar. Is Lamar still out here? Lamar, wave your hands, jump up and down, something. Did Lamar leave? Oh, can't believe it. He left us. Oh, well. We are going to dedicate this song to him because he was talking to us earlier. While we were setting up, and he said he was from Georgia, so we were going to dedicate this song to him, but now forget it. He left. Here's thank you.
Georgia, the whole day through. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. In blissful dreams I see the road leads back to you. Oh, Georgia, Georgia, no peace I find. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. So tenderly, still in peaceful dreams, I see the road leads back to you. Oh, Georgia, Georgia, no peace I find. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia.
One more tune. This is another one from Glenn Miller's orchestra, arguably the most popular tune of the big band era. This is called In the Mood. Thank you. Do you want one more?
It's 65,000.
One more time.
It's 65,000.
Oh,